All right, well, we're heading to the, having seen the remains of our homestead and having found the sinkhole, we're now headed towards...
Oh, you bumped me.
Oh, sorry. Can't quite see the sign. There it is. The North End Shopping. Still be there. I don't know. And we're coming up on the right.
I used to play in here.
Building with a we're driving under it. That is awesome.
Right under it.
The only one here.
Where we used to live, Sean is standing in the approximate spot where Churchill Place was.
Which part? Churchill Place.
We were at number 8. So really our spot was probably in towards where those bushes behind you are.
Way back here?
Yeah. No, I mean like in the bushes.
Oh, in the bushes.
Yeah. No, not in those bushes, the other bushes. Where am I pointing the camera?
Ah. Here.
Yeah.
There's something here.
Just bushes now.
There's a plastic stethoscope.
Seriously?
Sometimes you can go home again, but the place where you lived has been replaced by bushes, and it's raining pretty hard, so we're going to retreat back to the car. Holy smokes.
Well, here's me with Earl.
Here's both of us.
In the old homestead.
Back home.
it's raining
Hello
so much.
Hello from Leaf Rapids, Manitoba, land of thick bugs and now
and torrential downpours.
Rain.
Wow.
Great All vacation
right.
idea.
Okay.
Which of these units they lived in. It's all boarded up now, as you can see. We're going to go past the Help Me garbage bin if it hasn't been taken over. It's somewhere in here.
This place I actually remember, believe it or not.
You do, eh?
Yeah.
Wow.
One of my first memories being in this place, being pulled by toboggan.
So Churchill Place didn't look much like this, except it was the same basic setup. Here's the Help Me sign. So connected houses.
Row housing.
Yeah.
So, well, this is really terrifying.
Yeah.
Are you ready, everybody? Here we go. Oh. If I shake, it'll be more terrifying.
And I got a picture of the healthy thing last time, so I don't know if there's any way to go. So I guess now the only thing left to see is the town center, really.